All you saw of this bird is just glimpses of it, literally. This bird, like Leon said, is a ghost.
Pompadour Katinga here. Pompadour Katinga female. More or less silhouetted. Still there.
What?
He's still there. Same branch. So right now, we're making our way to the canopy walkway.
Can I continue?
Oh, we can?
Yeah.
Do you want to photograph my dad?
40 lands, boy. Jesus Christ. That area, ladies and gentlemen, is La Barria. Now these guys, super venomous. Yeah, yeah. This thing is like so camouflaged, bro. It's crazy. Like, I was walking up the step, I didn't even see it. Leon actually spotted it, but just a little reminder, take your time in the bush, in the jungle.
Don't rush it.
One person crossing the bridge at a time. I'll go first.
So if something happens, at least I get it on camera.
All you saw of this bird is just glimpses of it, literally. This bird, like Leon said, is a ghost.
This is the best place to find them.
Then there's beer around here, right? There's beer. What do you say here?
In the valley.
Along the mountain.
Bloody hell, mate. No parakeets.
Every day is a fishing day. Well, not every day is a catching day. So.
Well, I think the tour was successful. Apart from today. We haven't seen the sun parakeets yet. And it appears as though we will not see these birds. This is the second time coming to Karasabai. And not seeing these birds.
Second time for like...
Yeah, in all my years coming to Crescent Bay, this is going to be the second time missing this sun park. It's disappointing.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah.
So you normally have a high percentage.
Yeah, I mean,
I've seen these guys.
It's right now very dry. A lot of savanna fires. They had a nice habitat on the edge of this mountain, feeding on the bottle brush flowers, but somebody light a fire and the whole hillside burnt out. So the birds are no longer utilizing that area. The last time we had them on the road, they were actually feeding on these small pine.
Mm-hmm.
And they were in that forest along the road. So
cool.
Checked there today, but nothing.
So where are we going now? What's the plan?
The plan is we'll head back out and straight to Manari for dinner. Tomorrow is another day. We branco and bird, where it shows its pine tail. Fingers crossed.
So we're going to be walking along this bit of gallery forest here till we get some nice thick brambles, and right there we're going to look for the Rio Branco antbird and the hoary throat and spine tail.
Well, the Rio Branco antbird has been listed as critical. Both are listed as critical. So in Guyana we have three critically endangered species. One is the sea turtles on the coast at Shell Beach. And these two birds is the other two. So, go to the three critically endangered species again. We're about to go into the other two.
Usually very responsive to playback, and so hopefully play a little bit, you're going to respond and come in. Elusive little
bitch. Okay, move it.